Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
It's how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing.
Molly said Crawford is the only... place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine! Clementine! No. No.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Lee, I saw my parents.
No. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
Lando made it, Krista.
What do you think?
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello? Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up. please have water? Figures.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now.
Leave me alone.
Don't think I will.
Why not?
Are you stupid or something? Get out here. Got anything on you? Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Omid said that...
I know what Omid said.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold, or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
I miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. Now I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This might burn. The flames aren't high enough.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
Oh,
Krista, are you there? Okay, boy. It's okay. Okay, you don't like that. Got it. Sorry. What's he doing? What'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Got Gotta check everywhere. Well, here we go. Oh my God, thank you. Look, a can! Now I just need something to open it with. Find anything yet? Nothing left here. Looks like it's been here for a while. Looks like they were a happy family once. Nothing edible. It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Hey, boy, what's the matter? Quiet. Please let there be something good in there. Ugh, God. No food on the grill, nothing in the cooler. Ugh, I hate scavengers. They take everything. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them. Hey, it's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this? That looks like it hurt. I bet we could open the can with that, though. Stand back, okay? Stay out of their reach. Poor guy. I like to think that If they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing. Still pretty sharp. Okay, well, now we're getting somewhere. Please don't be bad. Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry, too. Here you go.